Let's listen to Shih-Ju Khan, Legislator, Judiciary and Organic Laws and Statutes Committee, Legislative Yuan.
The prosecutor brought a fabricated and baseless prosecution. Now the courts have found the defendant not guilty. Not guilty. What does that mean? Means that at the outset, all the tax information provided by the prosecutor was fake. Right, it was all fake.